pursue at your own risk, human.
Controlling Queen Agapo and forcing her to lead them to the violet energy. Guess it's up to me to stop them.
How many of these things are there?
Thank you.
Doesn't matter. I know where they're going. Yeah, well, I've never been all that bright. They move too fast. Kilowog? Kilowog, respond. Sinestro, I called Kilowog, but I'm not getting through.
Perhaps he's concentrating on his work, which is what you should be doing.
Oh, I know my job. But you know what still bothers me?
What?
The Guardians are the only ones who knew where the yellow fear energy was hidden. So who told the Manhunters where to go? Jordan out.
Trespassed on sacred ground. Warriors, he must not enter the shrine.
Obey the queen. The human must die.
You guys are giving me no choice.
Yeah!
begins now. purposes. But I fear to do no good. Look about you. This chamber is filled with Zamaron's greatest warriors, all of them immortalized in stone.
Mountain of Sector 2814. Report.
There's only a handful of Will Hunters on Zamaron. That's not nearly enough to take over everyone. I'm betting they only need to possess the Queen and her guard to force them into revealing the location of the Violet Energy. But once they do, they'll be able to control every Zamaron. They're building a Zamaronian army to attack Oa. That's why they stole the Yellow Energy.
Kilowog went mild. Perhaps he's discovered their plans. Biotis surround him with a communications damper. We expect to break through it shortly.
Great. Soon as you speak to Kilowog, let me know. Jordan out.
In brightest day, in blackest night.
Beware my power!
Feels strange.
No man has ever been permitted entry before. For that alone, you must die!
Die.
destroy him!
Yeah!
no escape, human! Defender, she who founded this world will now purify it.
No, the manhunters. They want to destroy your world and your people.
You speak the Guardian's lies, Green Lantern, and now you shall pay.
Agapo, don't!
Thank you.
Nagapo, stop!
You are too late, you! Behold the Zamaron Defender! She who founded this world will now purify it!
No! The Manhunters! They want to destroy your world and your people!
You speak the Guardian's lies, Green Lantern, and now you shall pay!
Agapo, don't!
Ah! You saved me, Green Lantern. You saved my people. For all Zamaron, Queen Agapo thanks you.
Green Lantern of Sector 2814, report. Did you rescue Queen Agapo?
Yeah, she's good. And I'm fine too, thank you for asking. Zamaron's also free of yellow fear energy. But the Manhunters escaped, and I'll bet you one power ring they're still planning to attack Oa.
The Guardian Council believes you are correct. They possess a powerful new weapon and intend to attack us. But all knowledge of the weapon's existence must be kept secret until we deem otherwise.
Hold on. I've been trying to raise Kilowog, only I keep getting a busy signal. What's going on?
We must assume the worst. But Kilowog knows the risks, as do all the Green Lanterns. We must repair the power battery and prepare for war.
No way. I don't leave friends behind.
Jordan, get back here, you idiot! Jordan!
Human.
Guardians, I condemn his actions, but I understand his concern. The Manhunters knew about the Yellow Fear energy and where to find it.
What has that to do with his disobedience?
There may be another traitor in our ranks. I believe Jordan wants to be certain the ones we trust are safe and ready to join the fight.
All you need is to trust in us.
Respectfully, the Guardians were the only ones who knew where the fear energy was hidden. Because of that, I trust no one and suspect everyone.